honestly, like, this is my favorite road course that I've ran on.
Bring real NASCAR to Long Beach.
Sure beats Formula V. Yes, get rid of that stupid-ass street course in Chicago and bring it here.
Alright, so we're the one car, which means I would love to set a decent lap, if at all possible. I gotta take this medium seriously. It's a 30-lap race, I think. Oh man, NASCAR around St. Pete? I don't know if that would work. That place is real bumpy. Cause like half of it's an old airfield, right? Off of it. Lost 53 IR from that PCC race. Damn. Well, I gained like 80 or something. I gained a ton. So thank you for your generous donation. I got it back from last time. One of the best stock car style races you can see on IndyCar road course. IROC at Cleveland. Wow. Cleveland had a street course? Still owe you about 400, yeah. It'll come in due time, don't worry. Alright. Let's go nice and wide here. The airport at Cleveland? Wow.
Okay.
All right, let's focus for a second here. To fifth. Into the pit wall. Oh, that little lockup. There's no way of unlocking the tire. And then you just go straight into the wall. All right. Is it broken? Do we have time to reset? I think better off just finishing the lap on the warmer tires, because cold tires in this thing are so deadly. Street course vibe to the airport? Damn. Oh, I want to stay a second here. This is the one that's gonna count. Some sequential stick and some paddles. Fuck! Don't do that.
Do these races give road rating, or how does it work?
Yeah.
Terrible laps. I'm hoping that we're just in second split. And we could be beat everybody on track knowledge. 25-2.
Chicken flag.
Third. Okay, bunch of people not qualifying. Oh. I'm gonna watch this as I fall asleep and listen to the sweet, sweet sounds of metal against concrete. Just an extension of your race earlier. Damn. Alright. Kinda fucked up qualifying here. Got 3 minutes to go. Get out of here. Oh, not saying 5 gallons. So maybe we won't take tires. Scary.
Get ready, going green. Post car is off, time to do your job. Green.
That bump always kept me out. Was a nice start until it wasn't. Okay. Just me. Nine seconds to the leader. Is cursed. Probably, actually.
5.5. Good. You're in fourth position.
Nice and easy for turn one.
Car ahead. Car stopping. ahead.
Uh-oh, that's P2.
You got a toy car on the right.
Alright, so there's gonna be some death in the three. As long as we can, you know, keep it rolling, keep it out of the wall, could be okay. Keep it out of anybody else's wreck as well. Eight is the fastest lap or my fastest lap? Well, we're now 6 seconds off the leader, so maybe it's the fastest lap. Okay. So I have the pace to win this race. It's purple. I have the pace to win this race. We just need to stop making mistakes. Get caught in a fight with these two. Oh, that was too late. Oh, shit. I'm fucking around with fuel now. Tired fast. All those edibles hitting. That adrenaline crash from your win. Always going for the pass. I'm gonna walk away while it looks like we're going for the win. Yeah, yeah. How many times have you done that? I don't want to be so close to these guys, you know? Oh, I'm reading the thing wrong. We're not gonna pit. Alright, bud. See you Thursday. Pray for me. Oh! Side by side. Jeez. Stop having so much action. I'm trying. Trying to run away from these guys. Yeah, for real. My braking knee is already starting to cramp. just from tiptoeing so hard. Oh, jeez. Oh, there's a leader, 4 seconds. We are catching him as a pack. I would like to lead the pack, but wouldn't everybody? I'm just so afraid of turn one. Don't hit that curb. Uh-oh. Is that the leader? Oh, leader's having issues. Catching up to him. I gotta make some passes here. Straight into the wall. Come on. Oh, side by side for the lead. Everybody's tiptoeing so hard. This is a perfect example of it's easiest to be the last car in the gaggle simply because I have 3 braking markers right in front of me. Try it around the outside.
Clear on the left.
Chirping into second. Get in a gear. 27.2. Gonna be a horrendous wreck at some point. I just can't tell who's gonna make the mistake first, and it may very well be me.
Stay on the right. Still there. Clear.
Scared him. Like all this confidence I'm suddenly gaining under braking. Oh, he's gonna get a slowdown for that.
Clear on the left.
He's just gonna serve it on the racing line, isn't he? Look how narrow the 7 car enters, though. This is silly. I mean, just...
Right side. Keep to the left. On the left. The next car's the leader. Still there. Clear on the right.
Really? Go.
28.091.
Does he not get a massive slowdown every turn one?
Car on. Clear.
7 cars just blocking at this point.
Clear on the left. Left side. Clear.
Yeah, go thank on. You. Finally. Jeez. That was miserable. Yellow flag.
You got a slow car on the left.
Where is he? 5 seconds. He got it rolling. I'm scared. Is that Denny Hamlin's brother? He chokes just like Denny. Fucking get him. Denny, I just beat your favorite driver, Hamlin. We just watched them win at the Clash this weekend. And the entire crowd was giving him double fingers and booing and... Jeez. The crowd did not like the Denny Hamlin win. Alright, we gotta keep this yellow car in the race so that... This guy doesn't run away with the 5 car. We're both making just small mistakes here and there. He's locking up a lot. He just kept it out of that outside wall. Jeez.
Clear on the right.
Cool. Alright, run away, run away. Nice and clean. And spin him up. Kevin Harvick retired? Just hating on Denny Hamlin and Kyle Busch. Taylor's a very big Kyle Busch fan. Especially now. now that he's at RCR. He's on his little redemption tour. Tom, gonna finish it on the big screen? Cool. Hopefully I can do you proud, get that W. Have a good one, bud. We've pretty much dropped everybody behind. If I'm not mistaken, Casey Kerwin was doing 1 minute 20s earlier today. So, we've definitely got some. Got some time to gain somewhere. But 1.3 to the car ahead, I think we're doing fine here. Those curbs.
Sorry.
All good, man.
Pull him down.
Go, go, go.
I love you so much.
Oh! Still yellow flag.
Yep, no steering. Off the yellow.
Can't park there, sir. Oh, that's gonna be a slowdown. No? Got away with it. Definitely scraped the bottom. Get over here! This is tense. I'm just like driving on eggshells trying not to lock up. And I'm braking super early, I could feel it. If I understood how to unlock a wheel, I would start pushing the braking points, but... Unlocks good when you hit the wall? Not quite. Oh, that curb. No. Second gear, second gear, second gear. Not use first gear though. Should be in third gear. Up. Fine, decent exit. Draw a flag. Oh, had another big lock out there.
Flag car again.
First gear through the fountain and nowhere else. Oh, too wide.
You got a slow car on the right.
Thank you. Those lockups that scare me. Those giant bumps. Downshifts. Stop in that curve. Almost 3/10 in that hairpin.
24.1.
Oh! Bonk! Left knee is so tired. Keep it calm, keep it cool. We got this. All there. Him too. We're we're just trading mistakes at this point. But he's got a two-second buffer for his mistakes. Oh yeah, get close now while he's behind traffic.
Play car ahead.
Oh, come on.
Clear.
No! Fuck!
You've got Will then.
Of course we do. Alright, I think it's okay. Shit! It's a fucking 8 car. Sometimes when you try to get out of the way, you get in the way. It's just too narrow of an entry. We were side by side going into 5.
Fuck. You're losing on the current front.
Yeah, yeah. 6-0. Catch this guy in the same fucking spot again. Two X's then. Just about 7 laps to go. Gaining on him so much. Just can't do it consistently. 3.2, come here. Shift.
Leader is running 24.998. 24.9
for the leader. Get him. Yeah, 2.5. Come here. 23.275. No. Oh, fuck. Okay, it's a little bent now. Still rolling. Okay. I think we evened out from the other side. Shit. Every time I get close, yeah, it'll buff out. Should be fine. Every time I get close, I just fucking bonk the wall. Just do it all over again. Oh, big lockup. So we're just trading mistakes at this point. You can do it. Oh shit. Oh, 2.1. Mistake. Yeah. Definitely brakes way better now. In the late stage of the race. Go, 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 go. Too much go. Two laps.
You've got 2 laps to go. 23.082. Go left.
No! Rip, that was fun. Well, I didn't want to do that. I said wait for it. I plowed through him instead. Shit, man. This was gearing up to be an awesome white flag lap. Oh, Elizabeth McFife. I saw blue. I thought you were still baby Steve. I'm sorry. How's it going? Oh shit, I was very focused for a long time. Now's when I just stuff it into the wall with no pressure. Make it through the hairpin.
Last lap.
One more to go. I want my win. It's gonna be with a fucking 8X though. Freaking Long Beach.
Okay, you are the leader.
Just Long Beach things. What can you say? Cool. Nice and easy. Don't need to do anything stupid here. 14 seconds all around. Wow, that was a very tense race. This is, what a combo. Bring NASCAR to Long Beach. 2025 Clash should be at Long Beach. I'm sure they wouldn't want to wait until April for it. And they wouldn't move the IndyCar date for it. Because they basically construct the city around the track kind of thing. I'm sure the residents of Long Beach would be happy to have two separate occasions where the entire downtown is closed down for 3 weeks. Oh, that was crazy.
You won. With these people today.
I don't know about that, Spotter. But holy shit. That was a roller coaster to say the least. Solid win. I don't know. It wasn't so I definitely had the pace the whole time. But I wasn't so sure for a while there. We closed down the 5 car from like 8-10 seconds back at one point. But he just kept making mistakes when he saw the gap closing. Oh, geez. Cool, 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 cool. Beat up a bunch of babies. What's a sop here? Not done yet. Hang on. Gotta get out of the wall here. Second gear. give the fans a show. There it goes. Not gonna make it to the grandstands in turn 9-10. Wild. What a race. I was super scared at the start. Took it super tentative. The 7 car is the one that ended up leading for a while. Oh, 5 car 2. 5 car qualified 2nd. Started 2nd, finished 2nd. Started 1st. Everybody was running 1st for a while. Only top 5 are on the lead lap. Oh, crazy. Oh, I spun on lap 1. Forgot about this. Yeah, this was because I watched him do it in front of me and I just fucking followed him straight off and I couldn't save it. Ugh. Brutal. Yeah, sympathy spin only. I went the whole way around. Once I figured out. I found speed. Yeah, last 10 laps were like all 23s, right? 20 to 27. Yeah, I had an off on 21. 24 there. 28 was crashing into the 5 car. This guy, I think, just kind of gave it up. 6 car was scared. That's fine. I'll accept that. I had a couple of wall scrapes here and there.
We can't bet it, Jay.
Yeah, but I really felt like the 7 car was blocking so badly. Again, like, this whole gaggle was just trying to stay pointing the right direction kind of deal. Seven car got a bit of a lead for a while there, while everybody else had their big mistakes. And then, yeah, we're 5 cars just desperately trying to get by the 7 at any point, but he's just parking his car in the apex so well. Oh, 5 car locked up into the hairpin every single lap. I was really trying to make something happen with it, but couldn't do it. Yeah, look how bunched up we get here. Brakes are terrible for some reason, brake early. Brakes are terrible because these cars are 4,000 pounds. Oh man. Fun stuff. What a combo. Let's look at some results. If we can get them. Race event at Long Beach. Oh my fucking god. I cannot believe I lost SR. 8x got me minus 14. That's everything that I gained in PCC before. Shit. But decent I rating gain. Nice. Oh man, that guy was 1500, 1600. So. Probably should have been a more decisive victory with my 1,000 extra I rating on these guys. But, you know, that's how it goes. New car.